And it's not that the man we are married to or were once married to or hope to be married to or have given up being married to isn't good enough. It's that we all have needs that a man can never meet, no matter how good he is. And the truth is, God has always intended for human husbands to actually point us toward our need for our ultimate husband, who is God himself.